opening, this guy Sam Miguel is a fool.
We're gonna get women when they 12 years old. Have sex with them, have babies, man. With 12 year olds. And we're gonna get them young.
We're gonna get them young.
The Israelite women, they're gonna come freely to the mess.
That's right. That's right.
We're gonna have to beat them off with a baseball bat. You know what I'm saying?
A man who was on trial for sexually assaulting a child who he claimed he was married to has pleaded guilty to the charges against him.
So this Stephen Carty guy, this trial goes back to 2017, but he's been abusing this child, sexually assaulting this child because she's underage, since the age of 13.
Richmond man is charged with aggravated sexual assault related to the marriage of a 14-year-old girl. In addition, the teen's mother was also arrested, accused of allowing the marriage. According to the Fort Bend County Sheriff's Office, Stephen Carty and Cherry Jamila Payton are behind bars at this moment. Deputies were led to the couple after a 14-year-old girl told a doctor she was married and sexually active. She stated she had been married to Carty since she was 13 years old. Carty was charged with felony aggravated sexual assault of a child, Payton, on account of endangering a child.
And here, she's 12 years of age. And when, how old was Mary? 12 to 14, okay? At what age were women married off? That age, 12 to 14 years of age, okay? Let's get one more precept.
When this girl went to the doctors, she told the doctor that she's sexually active, and the doctors can tell.
Cherry Jamila Payton, accused of child endangerment through parental negligence. She, her daughter, and Carty, according to the detective, all shared the same home.
So we felt that the charge for endangering a child did fit.
But now this, the detective says the defendants told her the marriage was part of their cultural belief system.
They belong to the Hebrew Israelites. The Hebrew Israelites.
So take my advice, fellas. For goodness sake, 15, 16, 17, that's jailbait. Now they swear that they're in love.
So Stephen Carty's defense was that this is my religious belief. According to my religious practices, I am allowed to marry an underage girl. As long as she's had her menstrual cycle, is what they teach in these Hebrew Israelite camps.
A lot of the Hebrew Israelite groups have retreated from this doctrine, but this is an original One West doctrine. On the internet, the word is that Stephen Carty was once a member of GMS. He seems to be one of those loners that are usually the worst of the worst of these Hebrew Israelites, in my opinion. He got 22 years for aggravated sexual assault of a child and 20 years for sexual assault of a child.
Those two charges will run concurrently, and we're still waiting for the mother's sentencing this spring.
We try to tell you no, and let that young girl go, but you know it all.
What the fucking woman you got? These women are fucking hoes, man. What you mean, yo, woman? You ain't got no woman. You got bitches that you deal with. You ain't into kids. The kids, man, fuck the kids, man.
That's right.
I hate to say it that way, but I'm coming straight.
That's why you got other kids. Kids,
the kids, hey,
kids, you know my kids. Kids play with other kids.
Yeah, my kids. Hey, my kids. Man, fuck your kids, man.
Taking pictures, yeah. You got family value, man. Israelites. That's what you call a family value Israelite.
And now that it is too late, as you look from cell number 8, so tomorrow's the date for the trial of jailbait. And this you watch and see, the young girl will go free.
Shalom.
And ultimately, this guy, Sam Miguel, is a fool. You know what? The man comes off as sincere. So I'm not going to curse him out. But, I mean, goddamn, brother.